G'day fellas, my name is Austin Khan.
That's a big deal.
And welcome back to another episode of Mafia 3 Human Channel. Today's date is the 8th of July 2023. It's Saturday and I hope you are staying safe and healthy against COVID-19 and of course inflation. So our next mission is called Kill Tommy Marcano. New revelations about the true intent of the heist increase the urgency to get to Tommy Marcano and the money plates. So of course I got some free weapons as well, a shotgun and a pistol, which is really cool. And yeah, let's do it. So of course I've got my favourite card back, so I'm very excited to use that.
What?
Alright, let's do it.
Tommy Marcano brought in a counterfeiter from Cuba, right?
Sal spent a couple of months trying to print the money himself, but none of it was worth a damn. The color was wrong, printing was cockeyed, you name it. He needed someone who knew what the fuck they were doing. So he used his connections and found a man named Alvarez.
And this Alvarez was also counterfeiting money for Castro.
Most of our enemies counterfeit American money. Hell, some of our allies do too.
Sorry, he's gone.
What do you mean he's gone? All you had to do was drive down to the goddamn lighthouse and pick him up.
It's not my fault Alvarez is running all over the goddamn place. I wanted to lock his ass up, but you wouldn't hear of it. The last thing we need is Zaraga finding out that we treated his nephew like dog shit. You understand? Then Lincoln Clay comes in shooting the shit out of everything.
Lincoln Clay. Lincoln Clay. I'm so sick and fucking tired of hearing about this cocksucker. He's just one man. A fucking nigga. We're skating a thin line here, Tommy. You understand? This thing falls apart. We fucked all of us.
So, what the fuck would you do?
What the fuck would I do?
Listen here, this ain't rocket science. If that fucking nigga got to Alvarez, it means he knows about the plate. He's gonna come after him, you understand? Get your ass down to that motherfucking gym and protect them.
Yeah, sure. I'm on it.
This shit ends right here, right now. No more fuck-ups.
Fuck me.
According to these reports, Tommy Marcano had the money press in a boxing gym he operated.
Tommy knew Lincoln was coming for the plates, but he felt he had to keep up appearances. The second he started canceling fights and shutting the place down was the second people started thinking he was out of his league. He wasn't about to allow that to happen.
How did Lincoln Clay gain access to the gym?
He had me track down a man named Alcee Bennett. Alcee is a small-time hustler that worked for Sammy until he double-crossed him and was kicked out of the Hollow. After that, he scratched out a living recruiting fighters for Tommy's jungle fights. If he vouched for Lincoln at the door, Lincoln could get in without a big ruckus.
Alcee's by the briar patch, not far from here. I'll stop by and say hello, see how he's getting along. Have fun.
Alright, burn like napalm. Alright, here we go. Talk to Alcee. Despite his betrayal of Sammy, Alcee may still prove to be useful. Alright, let's do it.
Well, fuck me running. If it ain't Lincoln Clay.
Surprised to see me, Alcee?
I heard about Sammy and Ellis. Tough break. I guess you made it out okay.
Speak to them once more, and I'll slice you from ear to asshole. Let's go. I'm taking a drive.
Assuming I don't have a choice here.
What do you think?
Lead the way.
Goatee Arcadia. Alright, where's my car? Oh, here's my car. Let's do it.
You know I've stayed away. I ain't stepped foot in the Hollow since November of 62. Almost 6 years.
I know.
Can you at least tell me where we're going?
The Arcadia. It's where Tommy Marcano holds his jungle fights, right?
It is.
And you've been recruiting black fighters for him.
I have.
Good. Because I want in.
What? Why?
I wanted you to know I'd have told you.
If I'm sticking my ass out like that, I need to know why.
Motherfucker, you lucky to be alive after what you did to Sammy. You really think you wouldn't notice you stealing all that money?
Look, I paid for that 100 times over. 6 years banished from the only place I ever call home. Christ. I couldn't even go see my mama on her deathbed.
You made your choice. And now it's time to make another one.
And I do this.
You get a clean slate. Come and go through the Hollow as you please.
Fuck. Okay.
I hear if you win out, Tommy meets you in person. That true?
He likes the size of the winners. See if there's someone he wants to bring on regular. Or if they're just a one-time deal.
Where's this happening?
Usually up there in his office. Watch out! Anyway, like
Hello?
I was saying, usually up there in his office. One of his guys will meet you in the locker.
Can you help me lose the law in South Towns?
All right.
All right, here we are. Enter the Arcadia. Does it say anything about the Arcadia? Fighters go in and around the side. Interesting. So of course we're gonna learn how to fight, which is pretty cool.
Hold up, Alcee. Who the fuck's this?
This is Jackknife Johnson.
What's he here for?
Fuck you mean what he here for? We here to fight, boy.
Gotta search him. No weapons allowed.
Do what you gotta do. Watch where you put your hands, motherfucker.
Save it for the ring, dipshit. Go ahead.
Locker room's down here on the end.
All right, go to the locker room. So of course we'll be learning how to
fucking blades.
Hang back, boys.
How to fight ourselves. Well, be brave.
Just dump them in an alley. Let nature take its course.
You good now. Go on.
It's pretty cool. Boxing fights and stuff.
Where you at, LC?
Alright. I gotta go make the arrangements. Give them your name and such. You go on and get changed.
Who you got with you tonight, LC?
New guy.
Man, new guy looks tough. But my money's staying on the brawler.
I gotta ask you something, LC.
What's that?
Do all you niggas love beating the fuck out of each other?
Nah, we'll beat the fuck out of anyone. So what happens if we get caught?
Probably what you think.
For a chance to go home again, it's worth it. No matter what happens, we should go.
Enter the ring. Kill Tommy Marcano.
This is it. You nervous?
Should I be?
Guess that depends on where all this ends.
So, of course, about to do a massive fight.
You head through these doors and they announce your name. Then make your way to your corner.
Where are you going?
Oh, I'll meet you there. This part of the show is all about you. They love showing off their fighting niggas.
Go on, they're waiting on you.
And the jungle fights continue, boys! The next challenger to face Nick Boom Boom Beaumont comes in at over 6 feet tall, weighing approximately 220 pounds. This is Jackknife Johnson!
Jackknife Johnson.
Let me hear, let me hear.
That's pretty cool.
Let's
do it, fellas. Let's do it.
Just had to start something.
Break him in two.
Big ass Afro.
Does he bury his motherfuckers?
Well, yeah.
So how do I beat him?
You hit him really, really hard.
That's how we do it, fellas. That's how we do it.
All right. That's it, kid. Let's go.
What happens now?
You head on back to the locker room and collect your winnings.
Where are you heading?
Me? I got business to attend to.
You niggas really know how to brawl. My respect, that's for fucking sure.
You must think I'm some kind of goddamn moron coming in here like you did.
Never been one to shy away from a calculated risk.
Maybe you should have. I'll mix some vegetable oil in. Makes the gasoline thick. Sticky. We're just gonna let it soak in a little bit. Work his way into every nook and cranny. That way, when I light it, that shit's gonna burn like napalm.
And you, you are gonna hurt like no one's hurt before.
Fuck you.
Guess you ready to die.
You still be conscious as the flames creep up your legs. But as they burn, you'll be hit in the gut with a sickening revelation. Before you die.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Oh!
that's that, then.
Sure looks that way.
You know, Sal wanted me to go to law school. Work for some big company. Maybe run for office. Do something decent with your goddamn life, you understand?
Should've listened to him.
It's in the blood, you know?
Yeah. You are who you are. No point in arguing with yourself about it.
Fuck you.
So long, Tommy.
Go out like this. Not like this!
Say hello to Lou. Tell him Sal will be along shortly.
Say hi to the family for me.
We got a problem.
Got him! Over here! Not enough for me, cocksucker!
Ah, shit!
Yeah, you like that, huh?
Oh, I need to get going. Damn it.
Up.
Nice. Got ya. Scared the crap out of me. Holy crap. Holy crap. Oh my god, fellas. What do we have? Got a grenade. This one there.
We got a score to set down. Get him.
We get behind this bar over here. Go around there. get more health packs, which is good. Oh yeah.
Jump the motherfucker! Grab some cover. Hit the door! Grenade!
Oh shit, I need to get back. Fuck! Oh crap. Holy crap. Alright, now we should be okay. Almost died there, but at least we've got a health pack, so that's good. Here we go. Oh, I've got a fast car.
What happened to the money plates that Sal Marcano stole from the Federal Reserve?
I don't recall.
Lankin once told me he couldn't tell any other cheek that the world doesn't work that way. I spent the better part of 40 years trying to prove him wrong. But I was just lying to myself. Look at how we treat each other. Compassion is a sign of weakness. Greed is a virtue. The poor is considered morally corrupt while every excess of the powerful is celebrated. We sent kids off to die. For what? So someone can make a few bucks? Lankin was right. He was always right. Ain't never gonna be another Dr. King or Bobby Kennedy, but there always gonna be another Sal Marcano, another Sammy Robinson, another Lankin Clay. We are cruel and wicked people.
Alright, mission accomplished. I've got a feeling we have another sit down. I'll tell you what, I think they're trying to... If we keep on having a lot of sit downs, I'm guessing we are actually coming to the end of Mafia 3. Yeah, another sit down. God dang it. We'll go for Burke. How about that?
Look who's decided to grace us with his presence.
There's no one left to stand in our way. We run this city now.
They teach you these kind of games over in Nam? Keep pitting people who are loyal to you against each other? Making them feel like they could be close to dying at any moment? Newsflash, you ain't in Vietnam no more.
I'm gonna keep this real fucking simple, Chucky. Knocking me around the city like you are and keeping me from running rockets. It's real unhealthy for you.
Everybody's got their play, brother. But the truth is that I'm the one you called on to run the last territory. So all that racket shit aside, you know I can handle the day-to-day better than anybody else here.
You got no idea how long I've been dreaming of this moment, Lincoln. This is the real shit. Fuck Marcano, fuck them all.
Don't second guess this, Lincoln.
Take your time.
Armand gets...
What do you think, Mark?
This city was ours, Lincoln.
She's got three, he's got three.
Get us down here, Chucky. Square it up with me.
So might as well do Berg, so it's even.
This turf's going to the Irish.
I got big plans for this one, lad. And it starts with a statue of Marcano getting arse-fucked by a goddamn badger. Not one goddamn step of this has been easy, but we've made it through. And there's not a cocksucker left in this town who don't know we rule the streets.
Kinda thought I'd be gay to shit by now. So anything shy of that, and I'm good. I'd prefer to be running more rackets. And by more, I mean all of them, but fuck it. I'll just wait for one of you motherfuckers to bite it.
I halfway figured Lincoln will have killed us all by now. What we've done here, taking the city away from Marcana and doing it without killing each other? We gotta be proud of that. Not everything went the way I would have liked it to go, but I'm proud of what I have and what we starting here.
We're living proof that the ways of Marcano, the lying, the backstabbing, the cheating, don't need to run in that direction. Those ways are as dead as he is.
All right, another mission. The mission accomplished. Just got a trophy saying we're in this together, and a marker. Nice. All right, looks like we have one more mission to do, fellas, until we get. I've got a feeling we might be coming to the final mission for Mafia 3. So anyway, fellas, thank you for watching part 41 of Mafia 3. I'll be back later with part 42. Until then, stay safe, stay healthy, and above that, I'll see you next episode. Peace out, mate.